friends, welcome to my channel testinganswers.com and my name is Deepak Singh. So friends, today we will learn the locator. Means yesterday we learned that we are used XPath. So today we learn that use of class name and name method for locating the element, web element. Okay, so let's start. Open your eclipse, okay, and create a one class file in a com.testinganswers package under ClassName group project. Okay, so right click on the com.testinganswers package and go in the new menu and click on the class. Give the class name as use of name and name class locator. Okay, and select the public static void main method and click on the finish. You can give the any name of your class. I give the name as a simple as we understand what is the session today. Okay, so friends, we will take the same example as we took for XPath locator. If you are new, so I will explain our target. So first you open your browser. Means our target is we write the script to initiate one Firefox browser and open the URL testinganswers.com. Okay, just a bit. And once it open, then maximize the window of Firefox browser. Window is appear and then we select this text box. This is the search text box. Okay, and type the keyword like selenium. Yesterday I took interview, but today we will take selenium. Okay, and then click on search. So our target is the entering the keyword selenium. We use the locator method name of the text box. Okay, and for clicking the button on the search, clicking on the search button, we take example of class name of the button. Okay, so now you understand what is our target today. And this is the result window. So for your test case, I think you understand your requirement. This is your actual this is your expected result. So script. So let's start. Okay, so friends, let's start. So first create the object of Firefox class. And for creating the object of Firefox driver class, we need to define the type of object. So type of the object is web driver. And give the space and the object name is web driver. First to new is the keyword for creating a space in a heap. Okay, and Firefox driver. Okay, so this is the method for creating an object of Firefox driver. Okay, after this method will invoke the browser. Means when this line will
execute when we run our script, that time the browser will initiate. Okay. After open the browser, the our next target is type the URL. Okay, so how do we type through a script? overdriver.get. We use the get method, otherwise you can use the navigate to method also. Get, and what we want to get? http://our url www.testinganswers.com. Okay, terminate this by semicolon. Okay, after open this URL, our second target is enter the keyword by enter the keyword by using name of the text box. Okay, so webdriver dot find element. I think you know why we use the find element. And in the place of argument 0 we use by dot name. Okay, and the place of name we give the name. So we again open the browser, open the URL. Now click on the firebug icon on the top of the browser. Just click on this icon. Okay, this window will appear. Now select, okay, and click on the text box. Just again select and click on the text box. Look at here, the name value is Q. Okay, so we will give in our script the name as Q. Okay, so this statement says we find the element with the name as Q on your website. Once we find, then what we do? We enter the value, means we enter the keyword. For entering the keyword, we use send keys, keywords. Send key, what do you want to key? What do you want to enter? Selenium keyword. Okay, just enter selenium and save. So here we used name method, locator method. Okay, and our second target is, after entering the keyword here, we click on search button. Okay, so select the search, and for clicking the search method we use another locator method, class. Okay, so check the class name. Look at here, this is the class name. Select the class name here, copy it. Okay, and go back to your script. Again we write this, means we need to find the element of button. So for that we use webdriver dot find element, and in the argument section 0 we use by dot the class name is, I already copied, just a minute, and paste it here. Okay. This is the class name, and in this statement we wrote as we find the element with the class name gsc hyphen search hyphen button. Okay, now once we find what is our next target, we want to click, so use the click method dot click. Okay, now save it. We forgot one thing. Once we open this URL testinganswers.com, we need to maximize the browser format. So we forgot to write the line for maximizing the window. So I mentioned here owebdriver dot manage the statement is owebdriver dot manage dot window dot maximize. Okay, save it and close all open window. Just this is for your confirmation, this is for your verification, otherwise no need to close the window. So right click and run your program. Browser initiated. Just wait for a minute. Now script, look at that. Yeah, now script typed the URL testinganswers.com. Now script automatically maximize the window, and this time look at here, is this script is able to type our keyword selenium here in this text box or not. Look at here, it's automatically typed. Okay, now in the next line we need to click, look at the top, on the top here the processing start, that means yeah, look at the search queue first, that means our script has successfully executed, and through this script we are able to search the keyword selenium. Okay, so let's see, we check the actual result. Look at the result. I think this is your expected result as you have seen earlier. So thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.